I'm here with Shaquille O'Neal! Of course, you are an NBA legend, and the new season is coming up, so I thought it'd be fun if we went head-to-head in a new game called Glamour Shots. Now, here's how it works. Before each round, we're gonna put on matching wigs, and then we're going to take turns trying to shoot a random object into the hoop. If you make it in, you get a point. The objects we're shooting tonight are a pumpkin filled with Slim Jims, a copy of Shaq Uncut that's been shredded and stuffed into a burrito. Someone cut Shaq Uncut. Then we have a framed photo of Charles Barkley. We have a VHS copy of Shaq's 1996 movie, Kazam. And find the money ball worth 5 points, a bowl filled with Shaqalicious XL gummies. Now, since I'm the host, I will go first, and I'll show you how it's done. But first, let's get our wigs on here. You have your own wig there. They're on
the
hook.
You have our records?
Yeah, I found out. What is the record now? We've played a lot of games over the years. I think I'm 3-4. 3 wins for me, 4 wins for you. So, no. But I'm going for the tie on this one. I'm going for
the tie. You got Mo from Three Stooges. That's 1 point.
Okay. This is a Mo wig from the Three Stooges. This is 1 point. All right, here we go. All right, ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Cool. All right, this is a pumpkin.
Are you not entertained?
We're moving on. We're moving on to round two. Let's get our new wigs on. This one here. Oh, these are gonna be fun. Yeah, everyone likes these ones.
You picked Rainbow Fro. That's 1 point.
All right, here we go. We have Rainbow Fro's. I got my burrito filled with shredded Shaq Uncut from the memoir. Tie game, it's anyone's game. Time for round three. Let's switch our wigs. Time for round three. For glamour shots. Oh, this one's gonna be interesting.
What is this, Pippi Longstock?
This is like Cindy Lou Who?
Cindy Lou Who, 1 point.
Who? Cindy Lou Who from Dr. Seuss?
Oh,
Dr. Seuss. Okay. All right, from The Grinch. All right, this one is the a photo of my favorite basketball player in the world, Charles Barkley.
That's it?
Yeah. Oh! My fist! My grandpa gave that to me!
I'm so sorry.
Charles, you know what to do, bud. You're gonna kill me. You don't get extra points for that one.
Okay.
The uppercut. All right, let's switch wigs. Sorry, Charles.
Charles Barkley.
Sorry, Charles Barkley. I'm sorry, Charles. All right, here we go. All right, what do we got? What wigs are these?
You picked heavy metal. Very cool. Worth 1 point.
All right, this is good. Look.
It's a cold, stormy night. It's a
Kazam. Kazam, VHS tape. Here we go. Come on, Shaq, you know what to do. Oh. You got 1 point lead on me. With the assist? This is the last one.
All right, let's do it.
All right, here we go.
It's the final boss. Rod Stewart, 5 points.
Rod Stewart wig. Here we go. All right, here we go. This is the final boss. Here we go.
Let's do it.
This is the money ball. This is all the Shaq. This is heavy, bud. I know, it's so good. Judges, the winner is Shaquille O'Neal. Come on. They gave you the point for that other one. My thanks to Shaquille O'Neal. Shaqdelicious XL gummies are now available at retailers across the U.S. We'll be right back with more Tonight Show, everybody. Hey.